गुड मॉर्निंग टू एवरीबडी. लास्ट क्लास वी हैव सीन अबाउट द मिल्क एंड हनी. नाउ वी गोइंग टू डील अबाउट द मीट. सो द मीट इज वेरी एसेंशियल टू ह्यूमन बीइंग, एस्पेशली ह्यूमन बीइंग. सो द मीट इज एन एनिमल फ्लैश दैट यूज्ड एज फूड एज ईटन एज फूड. दैट इज नथिंग बट द skeletal muscle with fat we should eat. Understand? So the fat gives us the energy as well as act as a insulator. So that is why we must take the fat and skeletal muscles. Understand? Some people eat the flesh of animals as chicken, sheep, rabbit, pig, goat, buffalo, camel, fish, crab, prawn, lobsters, etc. Understand? So all these much rich with protein, especially protein seafoods, that is fish, crab, prawn, lobsters are especially rich with protein. But the animal and the animals are rich with fat. Understand? So the meat is a part of food of people. Meat consumption is considered as essential for nutritive value, especially in the chicken. The chicken is rearing chicken is for commercial and economic purpose. Understand? So most of the people eat chicken because of its low cost. Then poultry farming. What is called poultry farming? Rearing of fowls, turkeys, geese is for both egg and meat. We are called as poultry farming. So it is divided. The rearing of fowls is of layers and broilers. So layers means they only for used to lay eggs. The broilers is the rearing for meat. Understand? So the poultry farming requires sufficient space. Sufficient space and the food, the water. That is, the food is rich with protein and minerals. Protein and minerals, we give the essential water to the fowls. Understand? So the poultry, the fowls may cross some diseases. That is salmonellosis, that is caused by bacteria, that is diarrhea. Understand? Then Ranicker disease, it is called as fowl pox caused by virus. Then finally the aspergillus, that is nothing but caused by bacteria. So we must prevent this disease by means of gives vaccination to the fowls. Understand? Then animal products used as clothing. What's the meaning of clothing? The dresses. Understand? So how do we get the animal products used as clothing? That is, we are get from the animal hair, especially the goat and sheep. Goat and sheep. Manufacturing of blankets, shawls and mufflers, etc. We are from the animal hair. What are called animal fibers? The fibers which are obtained from rabbit, yak, camel, etc. So these are called as animal fibers, but the jute, cotton are called natural fibers. In addition to this, silk. The silk is obtained from cocoon of silk moth. Understand? Then wool. What is called wool? That is, the wool is derived from Casparian family, especially the sheep. Mostly wool is produced from the outer coat of the sheep. Outer coat of the sheep. Understand? the wool is obtained from the fleece of the sheep. Fleece of the sheep. It is also obtained from the rabbit, yak, alpaca and a camel. Understand? So wool. What is the process of wool? How do we get wool from the sheep? First one is the shearing. So the flesh of sheep is removed from the goat is called as shearing. Then second one is grading. The fleas from the same sheep may be different from different parts of the body. It is sorted out to separate the piles of similar nature. Piles means adukaduka varrathu nature. This is known as grading or sorting. Third one is washing. The sheared skin is washed thoroughly with the detergents or soap to remove dirt, grease and dust. Then carding. Next one is carding. So the dried wool is carefully removed. These fibers then passed through the rollers. And the roller sutradhukulla the fiber vittu or thin film sheet mari vande kadaikum. This process arranges wool into a flat sheet called a web. Valai mari irukku, valai pinnal mari irukku. So finally that is spinning. Spinning na you know the pinnuvathu appdinu solradhu namma. So the web is drawn into narrow strand and then passed through the spinning machines. The spinning machine twists the web into yarn. Yarn means nool. Noolna kondu vandirudhu andadhu. Understand, the yarn is wound to form ball of wool. Ball of oru pandu mari adu yarn vandu urutraanga. Then it is weaved into the fabric. Nama enna thevaiyo adu vandu nama adu maathikiradhu. What are the characteristic features of wool? The wool is resistant to heat, water, wear and tear. Understand, it absorbs moisture. And third one is it does not wrinkle easily. Wrinkle means avlo easy a vandu surungadhu. And also it in the wool against as a insulator in cold. In the cold time la vandu namakku insulation kudukkuradhu vandu the wool. So wool is a good insulator, but does not the temperature on the body in the veliya pogama ulle vechukradha. We are called as insulator. Understand. What are the finally uses of wool? Wool is a multifunctional fiber with a range of diameters that make for clothing, then household fabrics and that is technical textiles. Understand. So with the diameter, 2/3 of wool is used to manufacture of sweaters, dresses, coats and active sports wear. Understand. Blended and other natural synthetic fibers of wool used as adds strap and crease, resistant to blacks, anti-static and noise absorbing carpets. Understand. Thank you. We will see later.